Cézanne said that it was the responsibility of the painter to make a new optic, a new image of nature, and I think that's still a good job description for painting. And somehow now there's an expanded idea about nature that includes so much of the lens systems and computer visualization systems that have given us a wider idea about what nature in this world means. So I think that painting is a very viable and exciting way to open up the possibilities within all this new information we find ourselves with. I really see painting as a visualization system, and part of the ways that I use that system is to continually feed different kinds of information into it, and the information can be anything from an architectural diagram or a medical picture or a mathematical image, and I'm interested in how to build hybrids out of these existing pre-existing bits of information, because I think for me, painting is so much about embodying information in a very direct and present way, taking component parts of this known world and rearranging them or reassembling into new configurations that might open up their meanings in ways that remain hidden otherwise.